Did you know that the movie Cocaine Bear is loosely based on a true event that happened in 1985? A 175-pound black bear overdosed on about 70 pounds of cocaine. It never went on a rampage because it died from an overdose in about 20 minutes. When the body was found, it was sent to a taxidermist. The bear has been dubbed the name Pablo Escobar or Cocaine Bear and now resides in Lexington, Kentucky's Fun Mall.